Have you ever been deported, removed, or otherwise required to leave any country, including the UK, in the last 10 years? To remain in the United Kingdom. Do you have a United Kingdom National Insurance number? Do you have any criminal convictions in any country? Have you ever been charged in any country with a criminal offence for which you have not yet been tried in court, including traffic offences?